princess's family lived in this wonderful castle for many years. Around the garden lurks the big wolf who would eat anyone who would leave. One day, a handsome young prince arrived at the castle. The prince and the princess danced in the garden. They fell in love and lived happily ever after.
It's about 1 more kilometre to the river.
It's warm.
Yeah, I know.
Have you seen that film, Into the Wild?
No. What's it about?
It's about this guy who goes into the middle of nowhere to find inner peace. And on the way, he has to cross a river.
And?
Well, after a few months in the middle of nowhere, he decides to go back to civilization. But when he reaches the river, he finds it swollen in the rainy season. So he's stranded. So in order to survive, he has to eat berries and nuts. Until one day, he eats a poisonous berry, and he dies.
You worry too much, man.
You think?
Yeah, I do. We are going to be absolutely fine. Am I going to have fun? Come on. We're only halfway there. What are you going to miss most?
Oh, it's easy, my piano. You?
Cold beer.
Typical.
Chop, dickhead.
They sort of fly around your head, all up in your face, all angry, and then if you squat them away, they sting you. I mean, seriously, what is the point of a wasp?
What is it?
Mushrooms.
Can we eat it?
If you want to die,
where do you see yourself going in life?
Well, ideally, I'd like to get a job with the National Geographic and then, you know, be one of those cameramen that do Planet Earth or Blue Planet or something, you know?
I wonder what's the matter. No, I've got to go this way, I have to go this way. No, honestly, I just don't want to get any shit. I'd be heartbroken when I'm shooting.
I'd say my first sexual experience was with Rachel from Friends.
You've had sex with Jennifer Aniston?
Naomi Campbell.
But that didn't happen, did it?
No, it didn't happen. I was completely on my own, but in my head, it happened.
I don't want to know.
Right, you ready, K-Moss?
I've got one tip for you, Mike. When you're with a woman, right, which will happen one day, I promise, right, you play the song Prince, Kiss.
Don't have to be beautiful to be my girl. Just want your extra time and joy.
Kiss. You're not turned on by that?
Hello, mate, it's only me. Listen, have you got a couple of massive pepperoni pizzas you can deliver to us? Where am I? Actually, I haven't got a fucking clue, mate, to be honest. I'm sorry about that.
Wait. So we're going to be out here for 3 weeks, right?
Yeah.
Any chance you could turn into a woman at any point?
Oh, shut up.
Well, we're about where we plan to be. What?
Come look at this.
Look at this.
And that's what I call a good start.
Looks like a pretty big name.
Let's find ourselves a nice little spot.
Fucking blisters.
Yeah. That's not the worst we're gonna get either, buddy.
Meaning?
Well, we're gonna get mosquito bites, indigestion, a wet ass, ticks, the runs.
Diarrhea?
Yeah. The good news is, though, we've got you on the team. And hence, the finest and smartest botanical expert in the Northern Hemisphere. Which means we're not going to eat a poisonous berry and croak like your guy in the movie.
Well, I'm not going to die by eating a poisonous berry, but I'm not so sure about you.
I love you, buddy.
Love you too. What? We want to do things right, don't we?
You should have used that space for something a bit more useful, mate.
Like what?
Beer, porno magazines? Look, they weigh the same as those books and make us feel a lot better.
There are still some things you can't find out on Google. Besides, you will know full well we haven't got any signal out here.
You're still worried, aren't you?
No.
Listen, mate. This trip is going to do us good. Just me and you away from
everything. We're going to be doing exciting work, remembering good old times. We can do whatever we want, right? Hey, and if anything goes really wrong, we've always got the red button.
Yeah. Red button.
What would you do? Eva came out of the dark now. Naked.
What?
I can't believe that all you think about, even out here, is naked women.
You remember it though, don't you?
Of course I remember.
Man, I'll never forget those amazing tits. All squeezed together by a rucksack strap.
I liked her freckles. They were really cute.
Yeah. She really liked you, you know.
And you fucked her.
What can I say, mate? Dutch chicks are hot. We should have shagged together. No, for what it's worth, man, I'm sorry. Welcome to Wolf Country, eh?
That didn't sound like a bloody wolf. It sounded like something out of Jurassic Park.
Wolves might sound different out here, do you know what I mean? Like, that's what we're here to find out about, mate.
I wonder if we're actually going to see any bloody wolves.
Of course we will, man. We have to.
Well, hopefully tomorrow they'll behave like good scientific subjects and let us observe them to our heart's content.
They'll probably just attack and eat us.
There's not been one documented case in the last 80 years of a wolf attacking a human.
Dude, I'm kidding.
There has, however, been two werewolf attacks.
Man, those bloody werewolves, they're absolutely everywhere.
Yeah.
Oh. You know what, I've got to take a leak.
Seriously though, there have been two full police reports on these supposed werewolf attacks with four witnesses.
Really? Well, it must be true then.
Greg, don't fuck around. Greg. Greg. Greg, this isn't funny.
I told you, werewolves are absolutely everywhere.
You know I hate it when you do that.
Oh, mate, I'm so sorry. Did you piss yourself again?
That was 15 years ago. I was a kid and you were an arsehole. Oh, wait, you still are one.
Oh, mate, I only fuck with people I love. Oh, you should try it sometime. Mate. Oh.
Still pissed off?
Yep. Very.
I'm sorry, mate.
Hope you are.
Good night, then.
Night. How many freckles do you think she had?
Who?
Eva.
Lots.
Service.
Oi, zoology students, don't hibernate in the summer. Get up. I got you some coffee here. Oh, and mate. Oh. Oi, come on, get up. It's late. Right, eggs and bacon are ordered. And I'll be on the table in just a minute.
Can we just take it easy this morning? I feel like I've been run over by a tank.
Listen, best cure for muscle ache is muscle ache, yeah?
Did you check the camera? Something scared me to death last night.
Yeah, just a small fox. Shitty quality. We'll try again tonight, yeah?
Is it fresh?
day, maybe? I can't believe we haven't seen one bloody wolf today.
Patience never was your strong point.
I know, bad genes. It's almost PM.
Do you want to call it a day?
Yeah. Yeah, I guess.
Alright, this is the situation, yeah? I lost a bet. And now I need to write a poem.
What?
Yeah, okay, a poem for, you know, Camille in the pub?
Carmen.
Yeah, Camille, yeah. And I need to host it on her Facebook wall. Yeah.
Any ideas?
What do you mean, any ideas of what I could write?
Yeah.
Well, no.
You want me to write it for you, don't you?
Well, mate, I know it's cheeky, but I know that you're so much better at these things than I am. Have you got any ideas?
My darling Camille.
Right, okay.
Oh, how you make me feel.
Yeah.
I want to cover your body in dark chocolate. I'll give you the key to my heart, so unlock it.
Unlock it.
How's that?
Unlock it. It'll be lock it. So you'd have to do it in, like, a New Zealand accent or something. It'd be lockers.
Oh, yes.
Right. Are you taking the piss out of me?
What do you want me to do?
A little bit. I reckon you're taking the piss out of me. No, it's fine. If you want to take the piss out of me...
types of edible plant, leaf and mushroom in these woods.
Really?
That's amazing. I'm going to collect some tomorrow. It's going to be great.
Just make sure you get the right ones, yeah?
You make bread paste out of grated oak root. Shit. What the hell happened here?
I don't know. Whoever it was, they must have left her in a hurry.
I think it must have been like this for quite some time.
I hope they made it out alive.
Don't start with that werewolf shit again.
Let's go, man. I'm starving.
Okie dokie. The chef recommends either a choice of homemade Italian tagliatelle with tender chicken breast, or Cantonese rice with beautiful garden vegetables and freshly caught fish. Or, of course, sir, could simply skip to our fine selection of ripe French cheeses.
I'll go for the homemade tagliatelle, please.
Good choice, sir. Coming right up.
Hey, don't look at me. Even the worst chef in the world knows that ingredients, including water, is the full responsibility of the kitchen staff.
Yes, and we were just there. Hi. Oh, don't be frightened. I'm not going to hurt you. Me and my friend built a camp. We're here to observe the wolves. Hey.
Here he is. Did you take the scenic route?
I just met a girl down by the stream.
What did she look like?
Dark hair, amazing eyes, in a white dress. She was beautiful.
Yeah, it's weird, man, because I heard that Angelina Jolie's having a holiday nearby.
You don't believe me, do you?
No. A nice try, though. Hey, man, did you get a chance to have a look at the pictures from earlier? We definitely got some keepers. I love the one of you this morning, man. It's hilarious.
Is this one from the motion detection camera?
Yeah. I already told you, it's crap.
Can you make it brighter?
What?
Something's not right.
Well, what do you mean?
Well, the eyes. The distance to the ground, that's at least 5.5 foot. That's too high for any predator, unless it's standing on its hind legs.
Well, it's obviously a deer.
I don't think it is a deer. Have you ever seen a deer with a leg like that?
Let's just get dinner started, yeah?
You scared?
No. But this thing with the girl on the picture is a bit weird.
Yeah, but there's a logical explanation for everything though, mate.
Night night, mate.
Yeah, night mate.
Your turn, buddy. Dude, what? Dude! What are you doing, man? Dude! What is it?
I saw her.
What?
The girl I told you about. I know you don't believe me. I saw her.
Man, you're an idiot.
Fuck you. Look, we both know it wasn't a jumping fox or a deer in that picture, but I did see a girl, so we might at least explore that possibility. What?
Listen, mate, look. Look, don't get me wrong, okay? But how on earth could you bump into a girl out here? 9 hours away from any civilization.
We just found a deserted camp. We thought we were the only ones here. We're clearly not, so why shouldn't there be someone else here?
It just seems weird that you should bump into a beautiful girl out here. I mean, come on, man. It's not like you're known for bumping into beautiful young girls back home, so why should that happen?
To me and not you?
What on earth would a girl do out here?
I don't know. She might live nearby.
There's no bus station, no road, not a single house in 18 square miles, at least not on the map anyway.
Should have seen her eyes and her beautiful porcelain skin.
Mike, is that you? Mike.
I think we should write a thank you note.
I think we should just ignore her.
Why are you so upset?
Because this is fucked up. We're here to finish our dissertation, and there's just no room for distraction. Don't you think that's fucked up? Like, she could be insane. Who carries apples through the woods and uses words like enchanted garden. With Red fucking Riding Hood.
You're overreacting. I think she's trying to contact us. She might need our help or something.
Then she could show up like a normal person and tell us exactly what she has to say.
Just being polite.
Set a point on the map.
I don't have it.
You don't have it?
I must have left it at the camp. Set a waypoint, I'll do it when we get back.
That's not the point, Mike, and you know it.
Hey guys! Just in case you didn't notice, we're here to observe you. But you probably did notice because my friend here can't keep focus for a couple of minutes. All right, he's only a zoology student. He doesn't know any better. No reason to blame him.
What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with me?
You've scared them off.
You're serious, aren't you? You should focus on our expedition and forget about that girl. It's pathetic.
You're jealous. I can't believe you're jealous.
Jealous of what? What? Being pussy whipped by some wacko running around in the woods? You know, you've fallen for some real losers, mate, but this girl is really fucking things up.
Do you want to keep looking or just go back to the camp?
Any more presents? Bottle of wine, maybe? It's my turn to cook tonight, buddy. What do you fancy?
Rice will do. I'm just gonna pop down to the stream for a wash.
It'll be dark soon. Mike.
Greg! Greg! Greg!
What the fuck is that?
Shit.
You okay?
Okay.
Just breathe. Just breathe. Breathe, buddy. Breathe, okay? Okay.
Okay. Stem the flow.
Okay. Oh, fuck. Okay, you need something to... Wait there. Yeah. Give me 2 more seconds, man. 2 more seconds. Wait there. Just 1 second. Yeah, ready? Okay. I think that's good. Wait there. It's 2 seconds, man. Okay. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Okay. I've got it open. I've got it open. It's okay. Just sit up. Sit up. Come on. Good lad. Good lad. Can you stand up?
Yeah.
Okay. Put your arm around me. Put your arm around me. 3, 2, 1. Let's get you up. Come on.
Ow.
Okay, got you.
Ow.
Got you. It's okay. It's okay. Okay. Can you walk? Okay, let's go. Come on.
I'm so sorry.
Just shut up. Just shut up. Just shut up. Okay. Let's go. Up here. Up here.
Lay a trap out here.
It's probably an old forgotten hunter's trap. I don't even think those things were allowed anymore. Anti-inflammatory. Get some rest and we'll sort out what we're going to do tomorrow. We both know why you went up to that stream again. I told you not to go, but you did. It got you hurt. And it might have fucked up our expedition, so I need you to promise me that you're going to forget about that girl. Are we clear? The Enchanted Garden's inexhaustible. How's your leg?
Heal. Got bandages and medicine. It'll be fine.
Yeah, it might, but it also might not. No, we've got to break camp.
No, Greg, we have to try again. I'll stay here and rest and push forward with the dissertation, and you go out and try the western sector we haven't been to yet.
No way, I'm not leaving you alone here. Some wacko keeps bringing you apples.
Listen, we haven't seen one fucking wolf up until this point. It's going to look shit. You have to go out and try again. I'll be fine. As soon as the weather passes, you go out and try again. And if something really bad happens, we've always got the red button. You've said it.
You're going to stay here and keep your legs still. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand.
Thank you. Oh, the fuck?
What's your name?
Emily.
You out of your fucking mind! Look at you, you can barely walk! Let me tell you something, man. While we were gone, your little Red Riding Hood came here and stole all our fucking stuff! Laptop, medication, food, fucking red button! Do you know what that means? Do you know what that means? Do you fucking know what that means?
She can't have. I've been with her the whole time.
All right, man. Well, then, who else could have done this? Either there's someone else here, yeah? Or she double-backed her way here while you gimped your way along. I told you, she's fucking insane.
You can't say that. You don't know her.
Do you know what? I'd have thought that she was some wank-bank fantasy of yours until she brought those fucking apples. Which reminds me, you know, I stumbled across the enchanted garden. And you know what I found, mate? You know what I found? She tied a shitload of apples with string to a tree. She's fucking nuts!
Fact is, we need to leave tomorrow at first light. You're in bad shape and our medication's been stolen and I just can't help you out here, man. I couldn't ever forgive myself if anything happened to you.
Thank you.
Can I ask you something?
Yeah.
Now, I know that I promised you I wasn't going to leave the camp. And I know that I've completely fucked up this expedition. But just for a moment, can we put that aside? Because I really need some advice from my best mate. How do you know when a girl is the one?
Come on, mate.
Rick, please.
Well, the truth is, I don't think you ever.
Great. Okay. Next question. If you feel, and I mean really feel with all your heart and soul that this girl is the one, how far would you go to be with her?
Well, if you feel, if you truly feel that she's the one, then you have to go for it. Against all odds. It's got to be beautiful.
Leaving in the morning. Come with me. Thank you.
But we've got to get out of here now.
I don't think I'm going to make it.
Shut up. Listen to me. I came across another trap yesterday. It had bluish stuff on the teeth. Whatever it was and whoever the fuck put it there, it's probably not good. Dude, this wound looks worse than it should do after a day, and quite frankly, so do you. You need to pull yourself together, man, because I can't drag you 9 hours through this forest.
Come on, dude, I'm sorry.
Who the fuck is this guy?
Tyler, you prick! Tyler, you fucking prick! Where the fuck are you? Got a fucking knife! Fucking cut your fucking throat! Where are you? I'll fucking kill you! Where are you? Come on!
Craig, what is it?
It's another fucking trap!
Pass me the map.
What?
The map. Pass me the map. Where are we?
Yeah.
It's a circle.
What are you talking about?
The traps are in a circle. Whoever killed Emily stole all our stuff. They're in a circle.
No, man, I'm not playing any
bullshit games! I'm gonna get you out of here. Won't be long, okay?
You don't owe me anything.
Yes, I do. Thank you.
family tragedy.
Father disappears with daughter after wife and son got killed in armed robbery.
The princess gave apples to all the people passing by. Around the garden lurks the big wolf who would eat anyone who leaves.
One day, a handsome young prince arrived at the castle. The prince and the princess danced in the garden. They fell in love and lived happily ever after.
Bad news again, buddy. I'm trapped about 30 yards away, and I'm just trying to figure out how to open this this fucking thing without a knife. Just stay there. I'm sorry to keep you waiting. Dude, we'll be absolutely fine, okay?
Ah!
further. Come on. Come on.
I think we're going to have to sit this one out. They say rescue teams have a reaction time of up to 2 hours max. That gives us one more hour. So just breathe, stay warm, and we're going to be okay. Okay? Okay? Amelia! Amelia!
I was thinking about that night with Eva again, buddy. Remember that night by the campfire? I remember how you held in there for like 2 solid hours while she got drunk and wanked on about her parents breeding rabbits or some shit. Oh man, you hate rabbits, but you made her feel so special. I never told you, but she wrote to me a few weeks after we got home. I knew you were really pissed off about the fact that I slept with her, so that's why I kept it from you. She said, Dear Greg, I'm sat on a deck chair in my backyard, and I'm thinking about you guys. I'm wearing a thin summer dress as the heat has really settled in now. Well, looking back, you both would have deserved my love, my kisses, and my beautifully freckled body. So I really want you to come over one day, just the two of you. I could stay at my little beach house for the weekend and catch fish off my grandpa's boat and have a beautiful barbecue on the porch. You know, you're both great guys, and friendships like that are hard to find these days. You should take care of me. Mike! Mike!
Ha 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 ha!